Chapter 2, Question 7. Calculate the weight of the fuel. So the formula to calculate your weight is the volume times the density. In the question, they told us the dimensions of the fuel tank were 10 meters by 6 meters by 5 meters. They told us that the relative density of the fuel is 0.87. The weight of the fuel would be 261 tons.